Terance Mann wide open for three. Pucks it in. Mann drives. Mann finishes. Terance Mann is unstoppable.
Details. It's the little things. All right, we need you guys to set the tone on that far court. You gotta want this drill just as bad as you want the newest sneakers out, the newest phone out. Folks, it's hard. Listen, I know, it's hard. But there's a reason why we did this, because we definitely wanted to see who was gonna have that second gear, who was gonna have that second win to be that returning focus player. And I said this before in the beginning, we gotta figure out who really loves basketball. This is gonna help you become what?
Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know when it's here. My dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. Yeah. I tried to show him. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame, he in sicko mode.
How was that warm up?
Good. Warm up.
Yeah, that was warm up.
Made this here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they get me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys. That's Nike boys hopping our coupes. Way too big when we pull up, give me the loot.
Give me the loot.
Was off the Remy, had up at post. Had to hit my old town to duck the news. 2-4 hour lock. mind down, we made no moves. Now it's 4 a.m. and I'm back up popping with the crew. I just landed in, Chase B mixes pop like Jamba Juice. Different color chains, think my jeweler really selling fruits. And they choking, man, know the crackers wish it was a noose.
Sunset.
Surrender the tree, y'all in too deep. Plan for keeps, don't play us for weeks.
So sad.
Surrender the tree, y'all in too deep. Plan for keeps, don't play us for weeks.
If you want to be great, you gotta be on your P's and Q's at all times. And be ready at all times. When your name's called, be ready at all times. And, you know, I feel like for me, it started when I was your age. Like, just staying locked in. Being ready to work at all times, going 100% at all times. You know, he would have us going 100% all the time. So yeah, that's just where it started for me at your age. And then, you know, just building, working my way up, working hard every day. Every decision I made was about basketball on and off the court. So, you know, if that's what you want to do, if you want to be great, then that's what you got to do. You got to be locked in. But the energy was great, though, to finish off. The energy was great to finish off. You guys did a good job, so clap it up for yourselves. This camp means a lot to us, just to be able to give back to the community, you know, be able to see these kids be around working hard, you know, meeting new friends, having fun. It's things that I used to do when I was younger, at camps all the time, playing basketball all day, and getting better.
Yeah, I think that's real important. Kids come from different backgrounds to compete, challenge each other, have a good time. Have a great experience and, you know, pick up some great skills or drills that they can work on their own to keep developing their game. So it's definitely a great opportunity and something special to be part of.
Yeah, and just to thank Arbella Insurance, just, you know, giving us this opportunity to be able to do this for these kids. It's great and we really appreciate it.
Yes, Arbella, thank you so much. All the sponsors that came out to support us and look forward to next year.
Yo, shout out to Synergy, man. This has been one of the best programs I've ever been to for my son. Thank you so much for the love, man. I'm gonna be seeing y'all. Let's get it.
Enjoyed it. It was awesome. He had a good time. I did too, just watching them.
I've watched Synergy for some time now, and I would tell you that Synergy is the place for kids that are just starting out or accomplished stars, because JT will take care of them all. And he is one of the best right here. Thank you.
He's got to do a lot of fun of the week right here.
Yes.
How